Let's do it.
You hear that?
What is it?
What is it?
We'll just need the Bifrost and head. Brock? Brock?
Do the touching.
Oh, this would be the part requiring my assistance, then.
You said it. This device here has been crafted to your measurements. It'll help you get a better look at the problem with those Bifrost eyes of yours.
So, do I control this thing somehow, then?
Oh, no. This is just to hold you in place while we shine this light in your eyes.
Oh, you're starting bastard!
They're laughing. I mean, him.
Open now.
I was really hoping not to use the eyelid clamps.
Do it.
That's it. Good. Now, release.
Ooh, that's cool. Ooh, that's cool.
That's our cue. Come on, hurry.
I'm coming.
Rassle got eggs, man. What was that for?
You'll see soon enough. Just there. That should do it.
Ooh, this is cool.
No permanent damage.
I'll show you permanent damage, you wee fuck. Josh, throw me that horns first. Here's your take, your joke, you old goat.
All right.
The Bifrost is broken.
Now that we've reconfigured these gateways to use Yggdrasil seeds, you won't need a travel table or a Bifrost lamp anymore.
I also used it for light.
Okay, good note. I'll figure something out, but first, come on, let me show you how it works.
Okay, I'll use this.
Okay. Aim your key at the rune for Svartalfheim on the right, then concentrate.
Okay, on the right. We go here.
Here.
Do we cover him?
This should take you to the wetlands outside Nidavellir City. Just make your way to the town square and ask for Derlin at the tavern.
You sure they'll know him at the tavern?
Derlin's always been an inveterate inebriate. I suppose he might have completely changed, but in my experience,
Did you want to come with us?
Oh, I might drop in, but the wetlands are moist. And the Grim are everywhere. Hostile, slimy, foul-smelling creatures. But good luck!
Thanks. Wait, what?
I said good luck!
Okay. Let's go.
Whoa, do you feel that?
What's that, lad?
Anything. Everything. It's warm.
Ooh. Look at this place.
We can probably use this boat. If I can just get it free.
Yeah. Well, I don't know. Alright, much better.
Careful, lad.
Oh, what is that? Oh, it just attacked.
Why are these things so fast?
More wretched on your left.
Ah, dang. Get over here. Alright, I'm gonna switch it. Yeah. Annoying creatures. Well, you better get over here. Yeah, you better get over here. Is that all of them? Oh, there's still more. Jesus.
I see we're already off to a lively start.
Petraeus, you dropped your guard.
I got the boat free, though. We can head through these channels when you're ready.
Alright, well, let's look around. What's all this? Anything else? Oh yeah, the old boat.
I still can't believe Mom led a whole rebellion here against Odin and never talked about it.
The fact that it didn't go well might have covered that notion.
What your mother did before we met was her business.
Did you ever ask?
Oh.
Eyes on the water. There are resources.
Yeah, this place is cool. What you got?
If you never asked Mom about what she used to do, what did you talk about when you met? Like, did you just say...
Woman, guard the house. I will go to catch fish in the river.
And then leave for 5 days?
No. Your mother was far better at fishing than I.
What's around here? What was that? All right, let's knock these ones out. What's over here? Some more stuff. Well, I saw a fish.
That wheel is blocking the channel.
I imagine if you can turn it, we should be able to get through.
Can we? In this boat? Find that dock first.
So these are wetlands, huh? Pretty accurate.
It is a bog.
The smell is making my eyes burn.
You know, it is a fair bit more potent than when I last visited, now that you mention it.
Looks like the path continues on the other side of that geyser.
We can't go that way.
If only we were in Midgard. That water'd be frozen in a second.
Gave me an idea. Well, that didn't work.
You think freezing it would work?
What if you used your axe on it?
I already did. Oh. Hold on. I gotta do this. Okay. Ooh, what's up here?
Tyr was a friend to the Giants. I wonder if he and Mom ever met. If he was a part of the rebellion here.
That's certainly possible. The God of War often advocated for the Giants. Although I don't recall if he ever declared allegiance outright.
Man, I gotta go down.
There's gotta be a faster way to get down there.
Alright, hold on. Let me look for something. We gotta unlock it with something. Oh. Okay, that's how it works.
Looks to be an artifact from the Dwarven Resistance. Raid Mars Brassard, father of a few dwarves you may be well familiar with. Rock may be interested in getting these back. Better in his hands than out in the open.
Okay, we got that. I did not see that. All right, number B. All right, it's open. Ooh, I look like a green apple. Oh, it heals us. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. All right, let's get going. Okay. Oh, more animals. This is new. I mean, monsters.
Incoming! Right there!
Oh, yeah, the shoe. Trying to do that shoe. Oh, wait, hold on. Yeah. I usually dodge that. More monsters. Oh, come on, Jesus. Man, they were annoying. Hold on. Okay. Let's see. There we go. We go up here. Nothing over here.
Okay, there's got to be some way to turn the wheel up here.
Some warning if he's about to suddenly end up snout deep in
cheek.
The ground.
Was that an earthquake?
An occasional but not unheard of happenstance in Svartalfheim. With all the mining here, the land's bound to be a wee bit bothered.
Think you can reach the wheel from here?
All right. What's he doing?
Oh, wow. Nice job getting it to lower exactly where we need it.
All right, hold on. Yes. Yay. Oh, dang. That works. Is that the same place? Alright.
I was thinking, because it's so warm, maybe it's not that the cold hasn't made it here yet, but maybe it's just different in Svartalfheim?
Aye, lad. Thimble winter doesn't strike all realms quite the same way.
Weird that Thimble winter doesn't always make it winter.
In Midgard it does, but as you can see, the effects here appear far more gaseous in nature. Observe the geysers. Observe the aforementioned aroma. These effects were present before in some form, but now there's new extremity to them.
Oh, nothing over there. We go under.
Fit under that bridge?
Yep. Hopefully. Going under. Alright. Let's get some stuff. Great. Something over there. Oh, more enemies. Were they eating? Wow. Behind you. Okay, he died. Hold on. Let's go back real fast. It's over here. Ooh, there's stuff over here. Okay. Some treasure.
There.
Ooh. Oh, I won. There's a lot of stuff over here. anything else. We went this way. Oh, chest over here. I almost left it behind. Something over here. Ooh.
My blade, brother.
Why are you messing?
Those things are everywhere.
Yep.
Those geysers. I think we need to get that wheel moving, but the water doesn't reach.
Well, that didn't work. Is there not a way?
Okay, we froze one of those geysers. Is there another one somewhere?
One up there? Wait, hold on.
Hey, did that geyser up there just... it's stronger. When you froze the geyser, the pressure must have changed for the ones around it.
Oh yeah. All right. Hold on.
Maybe there's a vantage point. We can get a better look.
Yeah. That's what I'm trying to do. I wonder how I do it. I wonder if I can go over there somehow. Okay.
Yeah. The wheel's moving and the gate's coming down.
That's more of an ingenuity for ya.
Back to the boat.
Yeah, okay, we gotta go a different way.
If the dwarves of this realm are anything like Brock and Sindri, it's hard to imagine them siding with Odin.
Well, all too often, people are blinded to all but their immediate self-interest. Odin offered them safety, and defying him can be quite dangerous.
Maybe they just need a couple of gods to come along and take the fight to him.
Atreus, that is not why we are here.
I was only joking.
War is not a joke, especially where gods are concerned.
Yeah. Wait, can I go over here? No. I can't.
Atreus, you intend to recruit here as an ally for war.
I'm trying to keep our options open. Let's just keep moving. I'm glad we're out here, exploring a new realm. Maybe we could just try to enjoy the warmth?
Hmm. Are you hiding something? I feel like you're hiding something.
Looks like we gotta find a way to open that gate if we want to get to Nidavellir.
Mm-hmm. Alright, I need that back. Yeah, they left.
Strange bugger popped back out of the ground again.
What? Oh.
It's too fast.
Then how shall we catch it?
Flank it. Attack from behind.
Good.
Well, okay. Ooh, okay, some cool stuff.
Father, up there.
Oh, okay. We have to hit something? No?
Halfway there. There's gotta be another chain to lower the rest of the gate.
Alright, let's keep looking.
Look! A chain we can pull up there. Lista!
Why did I not need that?
How are we gonna get to it?
Alright, hold on.
Grim perched up high! Knock him down!
Behind you! Look out!
Better stop dodging.
Behind you, brother.
Okay.
Think you can uncover that geyser from here?
Yep, hopefully, yep.
I get it. If you freeze the geyser, the pressure will turn the wheel.
Oh, you know, up there. All right, hold on.
Block's coming down. See how we can get up to that chain.
We're all on. Yeah.
I still don't see how we can get up to that chain. Is there something else we can hit?
What does that try trying to do?
Maybe you could try hitting the rope holding the block.
Yeah, I'm just trying to do. Oh, I gotta hit that. Somehow.
Try hitting the rope holding the block.
I still don't see how we can get up to that chain.
Yeah, I hear you guys. Hold on. Wait.
Try hitting the rope holding the block.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do. I can't.
Nista.
Okay.
I still don't see how we can get up to that chain.
And we do this.
That's one of Cavassier's poems. Very highbrow. You should collect any others you find.
Okay.
Lad, if I may, what exactly are you hoping to learn from Tyr?
Well, like I said, I was hoping he could tell me something about Loki. I'd also like to hear some of his stories. Traveling to other lands, giant stuff, and maybe about what it was like to fight back in the day. Just for the history, obviously.
History?
Let's hope Tyr's in a talkative mood after being imprisoned for so long. Not all of Odin's captives can be as charmingly voluble as myself.
We have no proof Tyr is truly here.
Right. That earthquake earlier. Do you think there will be another one?
It's unlikely, but geological disturbances tend to be unpredictable.
the geysers and smell here are worse because of Fimbulwinter, maybe the earthquakes are too?
Aye. Might be onto something, lad.
Atreus, look ahead.
Oh, the dwarves.
Now this looks like a city.
Welcome to Nidavellir, brothers.
Well, someone's talking.
Hey, dwarves! Oh. They're, running away.
Yeah. I wonder why.
An alarm.
Don't they sound an alarm like that if I still had my body and was fearing the notion of being detached from it?
Why all that for us, though?
They are scared.
Yeah.
Most definitely an alarm, I'm afraid.
Why is everybody hiding?
Stay alert.
Yeah, we gotta be careful.
Hey, could we talk to you for
a... We don't want any trouble, please.
There'll be no help, to be sure. Best we find the tavern Sindri mentioned on our own, and hope they let us in.
Oh, what's over here?
The buildings here really are incredible.
The detail in the woodwork is quite extraordinary.
Alright. Sorry for hitting you guys' stuff. I need some stuff. Cheers.
Is that a statue of Odin? They must really love him here.
Or fear him.
Sindri!
Hello. I'd return your surprise, but I did know you'd be here. I've got something for you.
What you got?
What is it, dwarf?
You know, I'm glad I came back here at least once before Ragnarok. Oh, if these cobblestones could talk. Then they'd have mouths. Filthy, disgusting mouth. Do you mind if I fiddle with your bow? Oof, you are long overdue for a replacement. Taking advantage of certain material... Ow, ow. Structural sensitivity to sonic vibrations has been something... I've been meaning to try for quite some time now.
Thanks for, finally trying it. What's it gonna be this time?
Patience! I find it's best to see these things... Oh, in action!
Ooh.
There. Oh, take aim at that gate there. But before you loose, say, ski off.
Ski Alpha?
Ski Alpha.
Alright,
Ski Alpha. Well, I certainly didn't expect you to disturb half the creepy crawlies in need of a leer.
How was I supposed to know they were there?
I give up. Okay, so, Derlin. Sindri, any idea where the tavern is?
Do I look like I've ever been to a filthy tavern? The sewer you just punched a hole through seems promising, though. For you. It should lead to the other side of the city. It's not like you're able to open other doors around here.
So this lockdown really is because of us?
Oh my, yes. Odin's grip on this realm is so firm, any outsider is considered a threat.
Sounds like an organism if I ever heard one.
Ooh, that doesn't sound like it. Well, I'm not selling this stuff.
Till we meet again.
Hold on. All right, see if I can upgrade. Okay.
What can I make for you?
Wait, this one.
Hey, what happened to all the armor we made you already?
I used it.
Well, maybe try to make this one last longer.
I will not.
Huh. That might be my best piece yet today.
Very good.
Be safe.
All right. What's over here?
Best of luck.
Well, hold on.
An outsider is considered a threat. Is that to protect the dwarves?
It sounds like it. But knowing Odin, there's sure to be an ulterior motive.
Well, everyone's hiding on this side too.
Odin's occupation of this realm has its hooks in deep.
But there aren't any guards patrolling. We're clearly not a threat. Why hide?
Resist and you're made an example of, to keep the rest in line. Self-preservation can outweigh bravery for even the strongest of folk.
Fear keeps them safe and alive.
Tavern's gotta be around here somewhere. Maybe we can try knocking on some doors for directions.
Eh, I doubt it. They're not gonna listen. They're afraid.
Let's just keep moving.
Oh, no, I wanna look around this area first. Nothing over here. Is that treasure? Over there, I see. Yep. We can do this. Ooh.
Another of Cavassier's poems.
That's two. Stuff right here. This is interesting. The dwarf's place. Nice little town. What is that? What is this? Oh, you can't shoot it. Can I hit it?
One less feathery spy.
Oh, he was fighting on us? That's... He was fighting on us. A good thing I could catch it. Ooh, another one. I'm on fire today. Alright, I think we're done. What else?
Excuse me, but we're looking
for you here. I don't care what you want. No food, no encouraging word, no nothing. Leave.
Yep, as I expect. What's over here? What's this?
I think I see something.
What you see, boy?
Hello?
You think the barf was gonna do that? Is there a way I can get over there? Alright, another one. Oh, more enemies. Rage. Keep going. Wait, what's right here? Ooh. Move this out of the way.
This looks promising, right? Well, it's like a house. If he's here, maybe you should let me do the talking.
You.
Well, we don't want to intimidate him. You're tall as a tree and you have a severed head on your head.
None taken. Fair point, though.
Very well.
Well, hold on. Let's look at a little ground first. What's over here?
A firebomb from the chief anti-Odin propagandist in Durland's rebellion. Quite a sharp wit she had until she turned to subtle means of resistance.
Oh, I can use my fist sometimes. Shit. Shut up. Oh, you like fist. That never gets old. Okay. All right, we'll go right back.
Hello?
Watch yourselves. Apparently, there are intruders about.
Oh, that's us, I think.
Well, if you're planning on killing me, at least let me finish this song. That alarm was in just the perfect key.
We're just looking for a friend of ours named Durland.
Well, we both know that's not true. Durland's got no friends left. But if that's all you need, head out the back way there, and you'll see the safety office just across the river. Just don't go making trouble for the rest of us. And while you travel through this realm, maybe you could clean up the head's mess.
What mess?
Later, brother.
Ooh, we got a quest. All right, I want to see.
I wish to hear of this mess.
The rig's in the bay. Hey. Why don't you ask the condescending skull?
Head, I've got skin. But he's right. I made a mistake. I'd have us shut them down.
How do we go there? Oh, we gotta go all the way over there? Okay. Maybe when I get the chance.
Sorry, one more thing. Although, these are gifts I'm giving to you, so I shouldn't be sorry and you should be thankful. Anyways, here, please be careful.
It's beautiful. Thanks, Sindri.
It is beautiful, isn't it? It's also very useful. You'll be able to find anything your heart desires with it.
Really?
As long as your heart desires the locations your father and you decide and plot to travel together, then yes.
It is a compass.
Ah, but a beautiful compass. Now scamper off.
Okay. Rattles over there. Okay. Oh.
Come, a boat cannot be far.
Well, not yet. Hold on. We'll track it later.
Huh. Earlier, Sindri made it sound like Darlin was some sort of rebellion leader. Doesn't sound like anyone's following him.
Was being the keyword here, little brother.
I saw a dock back there. Maybe there's a boat we can use to get to Derlin's.
Ooh, there's a lot of stuff over here. Alright. Not doing anything. Okay, I can set us back to over here. If we want to.
Mimir, how many stories have you told about Odin and Thor? And all the bad things they've done? Let's see how many we can remember. Seems like Father could use his memory refreshed.
My memory of them requires no refreshment. They invaded our home.
Yeah, but I'm talking about history. All the other people they've hurt. Let's see.
Not now.
Alright, hold on. We're going back. And we're going there.
Amir, what do you think it means? Seeing more raiders come back as Hellwalkers lately. I thought freeing the Valkyrie Queen was supposed to restore balance to the realms and keep that from happening.
That's a good question, lad. And a troubling one. If Hell's filled up again, it suggests that something's been hindering Sigrun's efforts. Or perhaps something even more urgent is keeping her distracted and unable to visit, even occasionally.
Yeah. Sorry, Mimir. There's a building just past these rocks behind me. Maybe we should head that way.
Yeah. All right, we'll go that way.
Those bloody mining rigs.
What about them?
The Skald is right to blame me for them. They were my idea. If you've got the time, they're in the bay just beyond this tunnel. I particularly appreciate us checking out the mining rigs in the lake to the right. You can see the smokestacks from here.
Whoa.
But if you don't want to explore now, it looks like Derlin's place is through that open gate to the left. So, which way do we go?
I'm gonna explore. Do that quest.
We could prepare more before rescuing Tyr. Up to you.
Like the old days, when the last game.
So not all dwarves can do that thing Brock and Sindri do, right? Where they just walk between realms and turn up somewhere else?
Indeed, that's a rare skill. I gather one carefully cultivated by some secretive dwarven guild or other. Probably for the best. Them alone doing it is disconcerting enough.
Going to Derlin's? Hope he'll be happy we fixed those rakes. This is the safety office?
Well, the sign a hair's breadth away from a head injury up there certainly gives that impression.